You're a fucking hero down in LS. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little asshole tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Holocaust music, the stuff you are. Chemicals are my life. as if you are.
No kissy is, huh? You as well. Speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic, cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here.